must be some river or something. Something. For the water to go down, but it's totally, totally dry right now. More stairs. Many different ways. Alright. But we need to let my mom up the stairs. A lot of people use this to road, but it's okay. This is where it goes. Da! Oh, look at this. That is some building. Let us go here a bit closer. Quite interesting. I don't know what it means. I don't know what is this one. Ah, that's where the water came from, most likely. This is little. This is from the side. That's how it looks like. It's an interesting thing. Let's go up.
Yes, this! Charlotte, Augustine, Augustine!
Many questions, huh? Nobody knows where exactly the stairs end. It's a huge mountain. Sorry, I'm so tired. That's the city. Okay, that's it. Okay, let's go. Alright, look, this is a nice road, and this is the flowers and stuff.
Kažkas čia yra jau!
That's some building, and what you hear behind me, that's my mom. She's no less tired than I am. This is abandoned, totally abandoned, but it doesn't matter. Let's go up the stairs. And I guess that's the end of our trip almost. Oh,
yeah. Tikiuosi, mes į tą kalną užlipom.
And there is the statue. Look at this. Let's go there. This is the statue. Very famous and very beautiful. Let us go. Okay. It's the stairs up.
Very fine and simple.
Nothing special about the stairs, except that after such a high mountain, one gets a bit tired, I guess.
And then that's the first song would be like a session. Before him, but not me. That's the statue. This is the statue made for by Bulgarian people, Bulgarian soldier, to Russian soldier named Adosha. And that soldier never knew about that for many years. He was really surprised when he met his friend from war again and found out that his friend made such a huge statue for him and named on his name. This is the Union Herb. It's almost invisible now to see the sides. And that's the picture. I'm not exactly sure if you can see it. I guess I have to come closer. It is about how people met the soldiers. And the joy of soldiers that the war ended and no more fascist regime. Now, maybe somebody believes that fascism is okay, and maybe it is in some certain cases, but sometimes it gets out of hand and it just doesn't work. So it doesn't matter, but it just did not work. And that's the fight itself. It's a little bit painted in red. I don't know who did it and why, but you see that's just something, you know, about the soldiers, and that's the statue itself. And now let us okay, I don't exactly understand what was written in here. You can check it out and let me see about the city. I believe you want to see what I can see. From here, this is one of two biggest mountains. The other one you can see, I don't know what's on another one, but on this one, it is this very important statue. The government wanted to remove the statue, and only people were trying their very best to preserve it. So it is quite important for everybody to remember it, to visit it. As more visitors, the better. And as much support we can get, as more important to preserve it. So government wanna remove one of the historical moment. It's a lot of Soviet Union monuments destroyed all over Europe after Soviet Union ended, and that's very sad because it says the story. It doesn't matter you like it or not, but that's part of the history. So that's what you see, everything and everywhere, and that's the very front of the thing. Go up. Oh, my head is already spinning. That's it.